In Winamp Player, Alt+E is used to toggle playlist editor.